Hello, anyone in there? Victims of imprisonment? I freed a madman trapped in a crystal I found. He was blithering incoherently and set about attacking me. I do not know if his mind might have been healed. He gave me a little chance to find out. Oh.
You can count on me.
Oh, I lost my Whoa. Spell.
Sorry.
Ouch. Well, we got one off. Owie. Booted me down to desktop again. Hopefully it doesn't do that too many more times. Miscast magic.
Name it.
Arrows of dispelling. Oh, he healed himself. Wait. He died and came right back. Oh, he's confused. Lame strike. That? He's dead for real this time? Scrolls of Summon a Freedy and Conjure Earth Elemental.
Fine.
No! No, Yahei! He gave me a critical hit. Does she have something, He has confusion or something. Not fear. I'll try chaotic commands.
Such menial tasks.
Oh, Jesus.
Just like old times. Well, except
I'll do my best.
He's hitting everybody. Run! It didn't work. All right. I'm looking for something. I don't know who has it. Apparently nobody. I thought I did. I didn't sell it by mistake, did I? Really prefer no one die. It was a wand of paralyzation. And I did have it here. Either I or Airy. And now I don't see it. I wonder where that went. It's not in here. Yeah, no idea. Could've sworn we had it. Well, he's about to kill his own witch here.
Faster than she take a fast pause.
Waiting for it to run out. Wear off. You don't want to fight the skeletons, huh?
I'll do it.
See how it is. Yeah, that was crazy. Okay. A little bit more from Minsk. And Airy. That was kind of nutsy.
Destiny awaits.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands a sword. Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
So it showed up. Yeah. victims of imprisonment.
Minsk and Boo live by the sword. Live a good long time.
So apparently this... So this... It looks like we summoned this one, right? There's another here. And then here. And here. And here. These top ones... I'm not, though. Do I dare? I mean... Yes, I do dare.
The quail taught me well.
What?
I know I can be of great use to you. This way, then?
Alright, well, so we need protection from evil back.
Stand back for justice!
Now, Natha. I do quiet.
Yes, yes. In haste.
Potentus Paro.
See battle, Bo. Run, Bo, run.
All right, so we'll mess around some more. This one. Release the lost soul. Where is it? Oh, it's appearing like right in the middle of us here.
Fine.
Let's see.
Such menial tasks.
Go that way.
In Baravan's name, it shall be done.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Where is it? Oh! I thought it was appearing right there.
A simple matter.
Because I was seeing my own effect.
Good to go.
Every bat kicking for goodness!
If that is your will.
Okay, go right there. Please let Airy through.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
I hit pause. I missed what he said. Madman Aganalo says, more people that wander my head. What is the point? I've seen as much time and again. Curse my stagnant brain for its patterns. Wherever you be, I banish you. I will not be a slave to phantoms. I know wherefore I am. Hmm. I have rescued you. Relax and be free. My own thoughts taunt me with freedom when I know I remain trapped. I have seen too many dreams of release to believe. Back! Back to your hidden place in my head! Back! I will not believe this lie. You are confused, perhaps mad. Calm yourself or you will come to harm. Back! Your words are my own. I see nothing here but more illusions of freedom. Back! I will force you! What's the first thing he said? Visions. More sights of my mind. Ha! I deny you. I know wherefore I remain. Madman Aganalo. I rescued a man from a strange trap, a crystal that imprisons people within. He was quite mad and was probably conscious during his stay in the enchantment. He must have been there quite some time. know. You stop using these arrows of dispelling. Switch to fire arrows.
Ready and willing. Your life will be mine.
Well, he was a lot easier. Does he come back a second time? Maybe that guy created a duplicate of himself.
Fine.
Taking that sword. Jor the Bleeder, plus two. This blade belonged to Ho Meng, a traveler from Karatura who accepted dubious service at courts throughout Faerûn. Skilled in persuasion, he would use this sword to perform the Death of a Thousand Cuts, an ancient ritual from his homeland involving a lengthy series of small, painful incisions. The properties of the blade prevent blood from clotting, and the victim slowly bleeds to death. The sword was stolen, and its whereabouts have been a mystery until now. Two extra damage every round until 10 hit points of damage done. So that go plus 2, and it's a 2d4 plus 2 damage. It's not really that impressive, 2d4 plus 2. I mean, here we've got 1d6. So it's 6, 7. Well, that could be 4 to 9. Yeah. It does more damage, but the Thaco is worse. Yeah, I don't want that to be worse like that, so. Put that in there.
Such menial tasks.
Alright, so we've got 3 left.
Shah guides my hand.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
So, next. Releasing Lost Soul.
Victory thrusts.
Armored, sharpened, and jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
I shall follow your strength.
Ritti says, the battle has been so long coming. Glithnadok, I will not be enslaved again. A Gith Yankee, huh? Wait. What? Wait. We don't have to do this. The living death must be erased. I fight for a place at the side of Gith. Okay.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes, Yal!
Oh, this one's a separate entry, not like these two. I freed a Gith Yankee from a strange crystal I found, but it barely bothered with a few words before attacking. It seemed to want to make up for being imprisoned by battling whomever it could find. If there are any more creatures in this crystal, I hope they're more reasonable. Yeah, really. So a bolt of glory at it as well.
What can I do?
I don't like the looks of this.
I don't really need that.
Destiny awaits.
They're easy compared to the first two. I mean the first one. Magical spear and a scroll of improved haste. think she still lost that spell. Backbiter number three. Oh, number three. Plus three. This cursed weapon will appear as a magical spear. However, when a combat situation arises, the wielder will attack an enemy and Backbiter will attack the wielder. For every attack made, Backbiter will attack the foe and also the wielder. This this is a powerful spear, but one must ask if it is worth it in the end. The only way that Backbiter can be removed is by a remove curse spell. Well, 3 points of damage piercing inflicted to the wielder upon every successful hit. So that go plus three, damage 1d6 plus three. It's not. That is not a good weapon. Next.
Stand back for justice.
Two left.
See battle bow. Run, bow, run.
Alcra Diagat says, release! The living shall pay for the undeath of this prison. I walk again. What manner of beast are you? The living prattle to Alcra. Ah, it has been so long since I heard their screams. I will not waste time with these simian creatures. That doesn't sound good. Come to your deaths quickly, meat children. I have treacherous drow to deal with. Well, they're made of meat too, saying. A lich? I'll have to be on my guard if I dare to release any more beings from the crystal, really. But yeah, we used up that spell. Silence. Back to the dispelling arrows.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
Well, I'm glad you think so. Bolt of glory. Spell ineffective. She almost silenced herself. Minsk had a critical miss. Try miscast magic, maybe? See if that's effective? Oh! Time stop. Symbol stun on skeleton warrior. Death spell and skeleton warrior, that's not gonna work. Remove magic, okay, so it's wasting its time, really. Let's hope that keeps up. True sight. Which ones are the ones that help interrupt spells. I think it's biting. Maybe? Maybe bolt of biting. Thought it might have been piercing, but actually don't need all of that. Oh, these are bolts, not arrows. We have arrows of biting. Yes. What do? Kill the skeletons? I think he destroyed the skeletons. Breach, I suppose. Oh, no, don't do that. Yeah, you were saying? Wait. Oh, we still have this one. Alright. Delayed blast, fireball, spell turning, and summon Nishru. Wow. We released our skeleton warriors from their servitude. I guess let's try to learn some spells. Spell turning? That light gem. Delayed blast fireball. And a whole bunch. Summon Nishru? This is the only thing I cheese. Nishru. Improved taste. I really need to save after each one, I guess. Improved taste. Do we dare conjure earth elemental? Nope. Wow. If you have a potion of genius, maybe. Just not a fan of the mechanic. Summon a Freedy. It knows. I'm in save. I don't want to be in save. If I didn't do that, then this would fail. Okay. So she knows a lot more spells. I haven't had her use any spells, even though with this drow armor we can. Alright, so there's one left. But, I'd rather have our skeletons, or at least one. I think we might not have summoned one. Oh, I think we lost one. We failed. Spell casting was interrupted. Alright, let's rest. So we can
faster than chick, take a fast pause.
Get that back. Alright, so skeletonies. The lich just
I'll help however I can.
The lich just banished them. It was amazing.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Gotcha.
Trying to get us to stand a little
I'll do it.
Closer together, we just keep running off.
Trust is for the foolish and the dead.
Manus potentis paro.
Alright, good.
Fine.
In Baerwan's name,
good to
it
go.
Shall be done.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
I shall follow your strength.
All right, last one, last imprisoned soul.
You point, I punch.
I point, you release.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Kind of it's standing away. Who's this? Oh, it's Bedlin Daglefod. We were looking for him.
Stand back for justice.
Yes.
I meant no harm, I swear. Please, cease your casting and... You are not the ones? You are from the light? I have not seen your tone before. My skin tone? But you have them among you. If you travel with the blessing of the drow, I offer my respect. I hope you shall let me live. Please, speak to me of your good intent. I am humble and only wish to go home. Oh, that's not. They're big on respect, these people, so I don't think we should be saying things like this. You may relax, young one. If you are Bedlin Daglefod, then I am here to save you. Father sent you? Then I have been trapped here for some days, at least. I have heard of such dark magic, but never thought I would see. I must hurry to him and tell him I am all right. I will say you rescued me as well. He will be grateful, of that I am sure. I located the son of Thirndal Daglefod. He had somehow angered a group of drow and had been imprisoned in the crystal that I had found. He has gone back to his village to tell his father of his rescue. And then there's also a mage trapped. But I don't know if that's this, because we didn't need a spell to do that. I guess we go back and talk to them. Maybe we'll get a reward of some kind. Wait, where am I? Okay. So I have to go all the way around. Forgive my intrusion, but I have news. I found your child and set him free. My child? He did return most recently and had a tale of rescue to tell. I thought him mad from hunger or worse. Recently? Like 10 seconds ago? I would not have guessed surfacers would come to his aid. Those not of the granite seldom look our way at all. Please, accept this gift on his behalf. I thank you, I do. I went to Thurndal Dagglefod to tell him of how I rescued his child, and he was surprised that surfacers would come to his aid. He was most generous with his reward. Some kind of bracers. Okay. So what are these, I wonder? Braces of Defense AC4. Oh. Sometimes known as Gauntlets of Chainmail, these bracers were first worn by Tapid Gornok. He was still an active warrior at the age of 75, but the weight of his armor was getting harder and harder to bear. A companion, the sorceress Nadalarin, created these bracers for him. She also cast a permanent illusion over him so that men would think he still wore his heavy chain. Tapid died 20 years later, his hands wrapped around the neck of an orc chief when old age took him. So this makes you armor class 4. Oh, that helps. Look at that, I'm -1. This is worse. Okay. That gives you armor class 6. And this gives you Thaco. But it doesn't help her any. I take it off, so I might as well let her have that one. That gives her added strength so she can wear armor like that. White, yeah. I'm wearing that. This is the same. All right, okay. Pretty cool. Quite an array of characters trapped in there. Just gotta let the skeletons catch up.
Swords, not words! See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Alright, we must continue with our explorations. We lost a skeleton somewhere.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Right you are.
Did we lose a skeleton? No, oh, there he is. What happened? Let's keep going.
All right.
Gotta babysit these bony brewers. Well, so we definitely have more to explore in this section. We're looking for a grand staircase at some point, and then into the Drow City after that. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.